honey, y'all know I gotta start early, child. I always gotta get my papacitos. So I got my little margarita. It's only 9:40 something, but that's okay.
Oh, y'all, just look at this. Just look at God, honey. Yes, ma'am. It sure is. I really just wanted the rice and guacamole, but I'm about to chow down.
Yeah, we on this flight, and it's a bride back there, and she has no idea where she going, so she blindfolded, and they up here drinking and doing all kind of stuff. But we on the plane, child.
We on the plane.
Ariel. We on the plane. It's hot, and I'm ready to go. This margarita don't hit us. I'm ready to, because I'm sleepy. I am so tired, y'all. Like, my brain can't even comprehend right now.
Yeah, I think this is my first time taking a nap on
the plane. Child, I'm ready to go, but I'ma see y'all in Mexico.
Okay. I gotta keep my eyes closed so my motion sickness don't kick in.
Okay, so I thought this pool was a private swim out. It's a public swim out. Okay.
Just told me to put it in there, and then she kept it in there. That's how, cause I had just stuck it in there and took it out, and it turned back off. I was like,
girl, what's this over here? Uh-huh. Okay. Girl, basically, she was on.
That's how you got them onion rings?
Hell yeah.
I was wondering. Girl, I thought that was your food from like the airport or something. This girl, she done already. I'm like, how you know?
Oh, we can take pictures right here.
Right. Before we go to dinner.
This is beautiful. She was really explaining stuff for you.
Yes, that's how she's like, I'm not the one who
was. Oh, girl, you go all the way up there.
Y'all, no, what is
his
this?
Arm's too short to be a monkey.
It looked like a weasel. Let them white people look at it. Why his tail look like one? Okay, y'all, so this is the 24-hour buffet. What is that? Oh, that's desserts. Okay, so update, we just got to eat. I had to eat some, y'all, because I just couldn't do it no more. But we about to go to salsa bar. No, we're going to dinner, so we're gonna eat again and then go to salsa bar. So I'm gonna put on my salsa outfit. I'm actually gonna hop in the shower. Kay about to hop in the pool, but while she doing that, I'm gonna close this. While she doing that, honey, I'm about to go get in the shower, which is real nice, and then show y'all my outfit, how I pulled it together. I feel like I'm never looking at the camera. The camera right here. Okay, I know, right? So now we out.
They got food and all kind of stuff. This is cute. Oh, look at them people.
I love how it's one asparagus.
I was just about to say, you ain't gotta worry about your face.
Just one.
They're trying to dance.
Give me a big drink and mix this with
is day two, me and Kay looking cute. Oh wait, no, my room key in there. So we are running late, of course, as usual. We said we was gonna be at the buffet by 6:50, and it is 7:11. Oh girl, you know, I know this door don't close. So we are, hola, buenos dias. Headed to the buffet so we can go to the adventure park. There's, what is that? We've been seeing very weird animals. We saw a Mexican raccoon the other day just walking around. But who the sun? Yes, glow. Yes, yes. Morning with no people. Yes. Oh, I know who that is looking at me. So yeah, we're doing that today. So we should do zip line and ATV. They have the little Sentinels. And it's something else that they have. I think I said zip line. I don't know. I can't remember. But yeah, so we're going to be doing that today, and that should be fun. So I'm going to save my phone battery and record when we're out there doing activities, because we're out there for 6 hours. But we need to get us something to eat, honey, so we can be well hydrated and well nourished. But I'm going to see y'all there. Hey dear, I don't know why I can't order this mimosas. We trying about to be out in this heat, child. Are you excited for today? What new adventures are you going to go on? Yes, we're living our best life, okay? Omelette, veggies, I ate all the grapes. So, at least I'm eating veggies.
Y'all, this is steep. I wish you would have told me. It's okay. Look, I don't know if you want to catch me from falling. This is scaring me. Oh, Lord, it's painful. I got to pee. Well, let me get these helmets first. Did they sanitize this? I guess we go through here.
Oh.
Yes. The helmet's right here. Okay.
Okay, y'all, so right now we headed to the lockers. We had to pay for pictures, which the pictures have to be on one card. And it was, for six people, it was $155, which isn't bad. And then you get to, you have 30 days to pick your pictures later. But this is how you get to the lockers, which is a bit scary to me. Y'all, they put you on that first zip line so fast, I didn't even get a chance to even much record it, y'all. Then they got me on this wobbly ass bridge. Oh my God. Oh Jesus, y'all. This was, you don't even have a time to prepare. As soon as you walk up, they just putting you on it. So I'm about to do the fast thing. And if my camera janky, I'm sorry. Got two more and I'm tired, and the way these steps is some steep, they slippery. It's people in there. It's a exit. So we thought we was over with, child. Not no more. But we gonna conquer, honey. This might have to be a two-part video. I said I'm gonna give y'all all the tea. You need swim shoes. My eyelash coming off. Luckily the sun is not out. It's actually been raining. So we've had to wait like twice for like, I'd say like 20 minutes at the most. Just so we could wait for it to stop raining, thundering and all that type of stuff. But the way you slam at the end, y'all, that's scarier than the zip line itself. It's how you gonna hit the daggone thing. You okay? Woo! Child. Oh, baby. Honey. No, it's two other ones, girl. Yeah, that was fun. Now back. I kept slipping and falling. But that was fun. They need to have this for the full time. And then I recorded on my phone. Oh. GoPro. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But of course I left the charger.
So what was it hooked up to last night?
I don't know, nothing.
It's
So we headed to the lockers. I don't even know if y'all can hear me.
Oh, no way.
Y'all, we about to get this little rubber wrap thing that don't have no caps. Look, they're going back. We don't know what he's doing. So cute. Y'all, I don't know what they got us in, but these little hand paddles is not working. Oh, there's a camera up here, y'all. Now I am. We just got through walking this disrespectful ass underground tunnel that took us 45 minutes just to walk through. Temporary wait time 60 minutes. Oh, where is this thing at? Y'all, this is a lot of walking. I think so too. See, that's what I wanted right there. What he got. Oh. The lighting came
basically doing dinner. Back out here tonight. Oh, hell. We look good there. Hey, girl. Although they said it was a 25-minute wait. We got here in 5 minutes. But yeah, so we hit the Rodeo Grill. Next menu in Spanish again. Next menu. Okay, English. Y'all, that water park. I'm dead from that water park. This must be that buffet.
What is our room number? 5020.
But yeah, so we had this restaurant, we burnt out, but there's a burlesque show tonight, and then there's karaoke, so we got them two things lined up. Hopefully this food was good, because yesterday's food was disrespectful, so we'll see.
Okay, y'all. Oh, no problem. Thank you.
So this salad a little bit bigger than yesterday. She got a fondue. Kay got the salad too. But it's a little better. Yes, food. Yes. Me. Oh, you got one too. That look good too. Yes, indeed, honey. Your first and then and we running a little late. Like, we're supposed to be at the shuttle at 8:50, and it's 8:40, and I still hadn't eaten. So I'm rushing to go get some food, and we're gonna head to the boat. I didn't even get a chance to finish my makeup because I'm just like, look, I'd rather eat right now. My lipstick don't get dirty anyway. So we're gonna eat and then head back out. So we are on the boat, honey. This is like Lake Dock Marina or whatever, which is real nice, but I'm happy that we on this boat. Let's go inside. You got it? Right here is fine. Shout out to the birthday girl. Yes. So, it's just me and my bestie for the recipe. Because everybody else didn't wake up. I don't blame them, honey. I'm tired. Like, that boat. And we did the adventure part yesterday. It wore us out.
My stomach overruled my sleepiness. So, my stomach was like, get up.
You're hungry. I was hungry. We were hungry before we went to sleep. So that's our reason for getting up. But that's good because we early. It's only like what?
6:09.
So that means we get to eat. We get to go back to the hotel probably. Change. Well, I'm changing my outfit because I'm bougie. But I'm glad that if you come to town here, make sure that you come early, like,
and wear your dinner clothes.
Wear your dinner clothes because they be booked up. They be booked up for later. And if you come dressed, you can most likely eat right then and there. So, notes.
Y'all, I don't know what this is. This is a salad.
I gotta try it first.
Mm-hmm. I'm assuming this is tomato on the top.
Yeah, it has to be.
It's different.
It's different.
All right, that's a no for me. I already know.
To chow down.
All right, y'all. This is fried ice cream. Ooh. Okay.
What's the it's like a funnel cake.
Like pancake batter.
It's like pancake batter. It's giving.
Y'all, look at my pinky toe. Bro, these heels about to go in the trash. They was cute while they lasted. I don't think I'm gonna bring, you think I should bring these back or sell them on Poshmark? Cause I can't wear these no more, y'all.
I told you should've put that CBD cream in working.
No.
Not hurt.
That's fine. I don't need all of that. I just need for these shoes to come off.
Get you some gel soles for them.
I don't want that either. Ooh. Okay, this person's supposed to be driving. Oh, so y'all about to go around. I know, I bet.
Oh, I got
Is that the single making a noise?
No, it's the window.
What's that light on the water?
Make a spin.
dependent on me. I see Rocky like it Rocky, so he take me out so Rocky. All these bitches try to cop me, but he know he never saw me. This nigga brought me Gucci and Prada. I'm a ride die. In the maze, bitch, get the slide behind.
Y'all, so we finally made it out here to Tulum and this long ride. So we get a little sign right here, but we're La Rosa Negra is lit. Girl, yes, they will bring you over. I can't see Jack squat.
We gotta get out the street, girl. You know they need.
Y'all ready? Y'all, I just about had it with these large unknown animals. This thing better not attack you either. Y'all, we finally leaving. They little airport mice. But I'm ready to go home. Home.